New at 4, a local family comes together in a city park to remember a little girl who lost her life 1 year ago today.
We will not quit until justice is done. I promise you that.
Autumn Rose Wells was only 4 months old when she died. Police say her death was at the hands of people who were supposed to care for her at Tiny Tigers Pre-K in Red Bay, Alabama. Two former daycare employees are charged with manslaughter. They're among five people indicted in the case. Trial is expected later this year.